Hello guys and welcome back to DIYRC Reviews. In today's episode we are going to be reviewing another LiPo charger from SkyRc, the E680. What's so special about this charger, you always say? Well, this runs on AC and DC, so you can use it in the field, but this is very easy in use at home because it runs on AC. You got a plug, it runs to a wall socket, so you can easily power this charger up and power charge your LiPo batteries a lot faster than the original stock LiPo battery chargers that you get with your ready to run RC cars, drones, planes or boats, summer. And that take a long time, and this is an 80 watt charger that charges a lot of different lithium batteries. Plus it's a specialty, it charges the DJI Mavic batteries. And if you're charging a LiPo, you can charge a LiPo from 2S to 6S, and this is 6 cell battery. I like that you get this extra connector so that you can put it away and the battery is cable, balance cable, is not pulling all the time on the charger. Now you can have it all away from the charger by connecting it through this cable that get all supplied of course with the charger. It all came in the box, as well as the other cables we'll be going over in a second. This cable you connect it right over here, it says click, that's for your balance lead. Now you have to connect of course an XT60 connector from your battery, and then you get a plug, minus, positive, so easy to remember. You'll see the colors, so you're sure it's correct. And can check on top, minus, and this plus. Just to be sure, so we don't create any magic smoke. Though I don't trust them, but it's always good to check. Safety first. And then the last cable that got supplied with the package is the same to connect the charger to your car battery. So you can use it in the field, because it also runs on DC. But the nice thing about this one is it runs on AC. And just super easy for beginners. I don't know how to solder and fix a PC modem, and that's why I like it so much, because it's just super easy to work and it does all the functions that you need and extra. We will be using a Zippy Compact 1000 3 cell battery, so let's connect it up. First we do the balance lead at number 3, then the main connector. We go into the program and see what we all get. And it already stands on a LiPo battery, and you get the life and all the different lithium batteries, and then also the DJI Mavic battery. We got a battery meter, that's always nice to see. 3.85 and 3.84, so it's very nicely balanced. There's nothing really wrong with it. That's how you go back into the menu. Go forward, now you can battery resistance. The second cell is a little bit higher, so there's a little bit damaged compared to the first and the third cell, but it's very nice that you get that function to see. System settings, that's always nice. I'm sorry for the airplane and the noise. DC power supplies 80 watts, charge power 0. Oh, let's change that up because we have no DC, we are running on AC of course. That's the nice thing about this, it's super easy to use at home. We have to set that DC is off. We got charging power 80 watts, so we're using the full amount that this LiPo charger can do. Click start, that's okay. Safety timer of 120 minutes, not sure. Capacity cutoff is off and it's standing at 60,000 mAh. Can we go any? Can put it on. 60,000 mAh is my largest battery. That's my 4 cell 16,000 mAh battery. Crazy that I use always in the field to charge my batteries. And this charger can be powered by that battery, but it's nice that you can use it at home simply with just a plug. Plug it into the wall. Can go all the way up to 50,000 mAh. That's an extreme big battery. So this got a nice capacity. Let's set it at 16 because that's my largest battery. Just to be safe. And that means that this charger is a lot better than my first charger that I'm using for almost 2 years since I'm back into the hobby. It only goes to 10,000 mAh and it was pretty expensive. This one is a lot cheaper. Check out the links down below and thank Banggood for sending it to review, of course. This video is sponsored by them. But my opinion stays the same because I have not seen many chargers with an AC-DC power supply that makes it super easy, and I'm gonna say it again, to use it at home. Just plug it in the wall. Perfect for beginners. Let's get back to the menu. Oh, was that all? Did we have more? We had a save timer, capacity, temperature cutoff at 50 degrees or 122 Fahrenheit. That's nice. That was safety first. Temperature in Celsius, yes, because we are Dutch, from Netherlands, living in Holland. And the resting time is 10 minutes. This is of probably the cool off time. We can do the sensitive for the peaks of the nematode. Oh. And the buzzers, leave that on. DC input low, cutoff at 11.0 volts. Load factory set and enter. That's for the professionals. And then we got this. Yeah, we went to the whole menu. I set it to battery memory now, LiPo battery. And check what we. We already went to the amps and the sweet cell. You can charge it. This is medium charge. This is fast charge. Got storage, like I said, and discharge. So we got all the good functions that we need. Balance charge takes a very long time. Just do a fast charge. Set the amps. Well, we can go. Let's see how high we can get. And set it all the way up to 8 amps. Just gonna set it to 1 amp. And it's a 3-cell battery, and we can go all the way up to 2-cell. And it shows we got a connector from 2S. Maybe you can charge at 1S. I don't know, I've not seen the connector yet. And then hold the button to set it for charging. And then press another time to confirm. Oh, that's going way too slow. Let's stop it and set it to 8 amps. Like a real fast charge, not 1 amp. What was I thinking? 8 amps maximum. Hold it. Confirm. And let's see how really quick it can be. So, and you also get a beeper at the end. That's pretty nice, just to recognize that the battery is full. And now you can also hear the noise of the fan. And it's pretty minimum. I've heard fans that go much, much louder than this. This don't wake up the neighbors. So I'm pretty happy with that. Get my thumbs up. I really hope you like this video. And click that like button, of course. That would help me a lot. If you're interested in this charger, you'll be finding the links down below. And if you're new to this channel, then I hope you subscribe. And I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.